Shanghai is a medium, high downforce circuit, not extremely severe for the engine. Here, it's important to have a good grip and a progressive power from the hybrid power unit out of the low-speed corners. Turns 9 and 10 need a constant path and a progressive acceleration. The electric torque from the ENG UK helps drivers to use maximum power and optimize the exit phase.